there's some people who are not going to like what I got to say about their hero, LeBron James. And I don't give a damn. I don't really care because the truth is the truth. And I'm just sick of LeBron James and his bullshit. I'm happy for you that you're a multi-billionaire. You came from nothing, and you're a successful, naturally talented athlete, and that's great. But you achieved all that in America. You didn't do it in Africa, China, Canada, the UK, Australia, the fucking Arctic. You didn't do none of that stuff anywhere else but right here in America. The good old United States of America. You're an American citizen, whether you like it or not, bruh. And you are a multi-billionaire. You grew up poor in a crappy neighborhood, but you made it. Both of your houses on the East Coast, West Coast, look like Walmart distribution centers. Your property is so huge. Your homes are so big. You got white servants working for you. And you have the nerve and audacity to always talk about the poor black man in America. And anybody that's stupid enough to really fall for that garbage, who can look at you a black billionaire. And I know there are black people that are race hustlers and white people too. Some of them. The white liberals who make excuses for this kind of bullshit. It's common sense. You're a multi-billionaire. You did that here in America. So it's really disrespectful. You should be when the national anthem playing, your ass should be up there. You should be saluting that damn flag because you did all that shit here in America. This country afforded you those opportunities. You didn't do it somewhere else and then came here to live. You were born and raised here in America, Mr. Black Man. And black folks have died for that flag and this country and have proudly served this country. A lot of white people died during the Civil War. Too. But anyway, we're not going to get into history lessons. I just did this video to talk about LeBron James and his bullshit because I'm sick of him. And I know there's a lot of people that probably ain't going to like what I'm saying. And I want to address that real quick because I know there's always going to be some black folks that are, you know, they support these people regardless of whether they're right or wrong just because they black. And I'm not going to stand for you just because you're black. If you're wrong, you're fucking wrong. I don't see color. I wasn't raised that way. I see individual people. I care about the content of your character. That's all I give a shit about. I don't care what color you are. You could be green and from Mars. If you treat me like somebody, hey, we good. All your tentacles and shit, you being an alien, we good. Just making a point. Like I said, there are going to be some, black folks out there who's going to want to call me names. Being a black conservative, you run into that shit all the time. And it's so old and so lame. And it's so dumb when they call you Uncle Tom because they're too stupid to know any real black history. To know that calling you Uncle Tom is not an insult. For crying out loud, we had a black senator who stood there and actually in front of his colleagues and cameras called Clarence Thomas and Uncle Tom and then said that he didn't understand the origins of Uncle Tom, but you're going to use a term which is indicative of our community and our culture. Monkey see, monkey do. You hear one say it, everybody else jump on the back. Oh, yeah, they start saying it too. Don't even know what where the shit came from. But it's just crazy. But anyway, for the ones who want to call me names and Sambo and all that bullshit, Yeah, I kind of don't really care. You get my drift? Yeah, that's for you. And you can be butthurt. You don't have to watch this video. Can go do something else. Won't call me bootlicker? Well, you go lick LeBron James' boots since I'm a bootlicker. Oh, because I know the hate is out there. I get it all the time. And I don't really care because I'm going to say what's right and I'm going to say what's on my mind. I will not be bullied or intimidated by anyone, no matter if they look like me or not. Oh, and one more thing. Listen closely. Come closer. Oopsie poopsie.